Greetings, fellow old folks. Welcome back to 13. We are continuing with the story. The last time that we left off, we were about to infiltrate the submarine base, the SPADS submarine base, in order to, well, essentially find a different way to escape from the SPADS base. While in the 13, actually found out a clue to his real identity. His name could possibly be Jason Fly, because as soon as he heard that name, he got a flashback to the original Steve Roland talking to him about, you know, basically stuff. But essentially that's the main takeaway, that the name Jason Fly brought back some memories, so his real name might actually be Jason Fly. He also took out number 20, and he then uses number 20's key to infiltrate the SPADS submarine bay. Now, the thing is, I have actually completed that portion of the game where we actually have to sneak into the submarine. The portion that I need to complete now is to actually, you know, the part where the game takes place inside of the actual submarine. So, with that being said, let us go ahead and address this.
Why did they stop loading?
Explosion earlier? Apparently, Steve Roland did it.
What? I thought he was killed in action.
Yeah, that's weird.
Whatever. Everyone's going back up. We'll find out soon enough.
We better.
Duty officer requested at Central.
She figured I'd take her out to some romantic spot to meet you. I mean, who does she think she is?
And with this one, I don't know what happened there, but something happened. This next section is bonkers. These guys are gonna turn around and start heading this way. Well, apparently not. These are still being summoned. Right, then the previous time around, these guys somehow knew that I was there and they just started shooting me. Like, they turned around mid-stride and came after me. Let me just go and heal up and yeah, we'll go. This section is rough. I'll just take it out from here, thank you. Makes me feel a lot easier. Haven't done that. Where is he? Ah, there he is. Probably not the guy that. Ah, yeah, that is the guy that saw me. Alright then, cool. Spider-Man. Excuse me. Not what I wanted to do, but alright. Excuse me, come on. Excuse me, come on. We need to get up there. Finally. My god. Was that difficult? I like the controller. I just like the inventory system of these old games.
Okay, we can go. Come on, let's go.
Good. Right. Maybe we should just heal up.
No tapping, grinding, or welding. Missile movement in progress.
It's strange, it's like they tell us to infiltrate the submarine, but at the same time, we cannot do that because, well.
Alert!
Yeah, well, nobody's coming here. I think I saw him too late. The door was already closed by that time. Oh, cool. I got a checkpoint.
Alert! Alert!
My god, you took up all my ammo, didn't you?
Petty Officer First Class Baker, report to gangling.
Look at this continuing to these weapons. All that shooting only a moment fell off, nothing else. But at least I got no armor though, so that counts for something there. Well, the good thing to proceed forward and it is not good. It's a pretty ugly route, the one that we have to take, I mean.
Officer on duty, report to deck.
I'm sad they did not show a zoom for that. Like, you know how the thing typically zooms in? Yeah, like that. Ah, that guy's there. Okay, so this next section has a lot of platforming elements. And not just any kind of platforming elements, it's the most annoying band that there can be. I mean, they really...
USS Patriot, closing hatch in 15 minutes.
Did not polish this game at all. That is the one that we need to choose, but I need to take this guy out first, because if I don't, he's going to notice us. I'm beginning to think that pipe over there is just meant to be there as a sort of a troll for players like me who don't know the way around the game. Okay, because every single time that I try to grab onto it, it is always I get tangled up in this and I end up not being able to climb up. Maybe I can try standing directly underneath it when I latch on. That way I will not I'm trying to make it to where I do not collide with the pipe, because every single time that I have collided with the pipe, it always ends in me getting dropped to the bottom of the football. Wait, there's a ladder there. I did not see that.
Captain Edelbright, now boarding.
Captain Edelbright, huh? I thought it was fancy and badass. 24 hours left, and after that, we will be out of ammo for this. Long vent. I wanted this like a loading screen of sorts. At least I'm glad to be rid of that section, as so that the next section isn't particularly difficult to move. I'll die. Well, I seem to have spoken too soon. I'm trying to stabilize my descent, but of course, the game does not have the same sentiments for me. And looks like we are gonna have to pull the shootout right here. Oh. That was enough to take out all those folks there. Or maybe I could have just waited for that thing over there to arrive. Let me just say. Maybe that was the intended way to complete this section. At any rate, I like my boots the same way I like my hostiles. They bored with any enemies. I'll just send that over and be done with it. No? That makes sense. Right. So, I'm guessing I have to use my grappling hook on this.
Clear the gangway.
What was that for me?
Casting off.
Wait, how am I supposed to get to that thing there? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, move it, move it, move it.
Stand by for departure.
No, 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 wait for me, wait for me, wait for me. Don't go yet. Oh, come on. At least I made it on top of the sub. So that's something. Find the radio and contact Jules, hide in the officer's cabin, avoid being spotted, and don't kill the captain. So this section is really difficult. That is, okay, both these tools are radioactive. I need a key for this, of course I do. So I guess that is how this game moveless stops you from proceeding into places that you shouldn't be going in. There's somebody down here. And that means that we're gonna proceed that way without killing him at least. There's a guy here that we need to be careful of. Another guy here that I honestly don't know how to sneak past, because this guy more or less just turns around as soon as you stop there.
Open main ballast tank valves. Aye aye.
Let's hope that this guy doesn't go to sleep.
Reporting is ordered, Captain.
I don't want to be disturbed for the next 15 minutes.
Yes, sir, Captain.
Okay.
Submerging. Submerging.
Well, the submarine is finally submerged. Okay, I have to follow him all the way there. That isn't convenient. Let's hope he does not turn around and get a look at me. Seems to be fine thus far. I wonder if he's gonna turn around now. Apparently not. The guy's on top of me blind, so should not be much of an issue. But I have no idea where to proceed from here. Well, I suppose that was the end of that. I probably should have moved him somewhere secure before I went ahead and decided, like, I should have knocked him out before, is what I'm trying to say. Two ways to walk past here. Obviously not that way, but I suppose we are going to have to go this way because that way is locked. This guy's coming closer. But I think he's on the other side though.
Die Diving! Diving!
I wonder. Can I not, like... I suppose I could just leave you lying here. Ouch! That sounded harsh. Got some AR ammo from that. Now where am I supposed to go? I feel like I just made it full circle right here. Not that way, definitely. I've got two parts again. Or maybe I'm like a floor above my previous floor. Ah, I see you out there. Don't you dare come here. It's unfortunate, but I had to do that. I was trying to sneak through this, but this guy, Moulis, just decided to walk up right here. Oh no. I'm just standing there looking at him, this guy can't even see me.
This is number 7. I repeat, this is number 7.
This is number 1. Over.
I moved up the USS Patriot's departure for the protection of the shipment. The SPADS camp has suffered heavy losses. Number 11 is no longer with us.
Change your course and cast off for Maryland Harbor, aboard Resolute AFDM-10, but carry out your mission. Complete your mission.
This is number 17. Carry out your mission. In a few seconds, I'll contact number 1. Try to identify the man who answers my call, and we'll finally figure out who number 1 really is. Number 1? Number 1? Number 17 reporting. Do you copy?
This is number 1. What's happening?
I passed on the latest plans to number 11. Standing by for your instructions.
You weren't supposed to call me until you got the signal. Number 17? Hello? Number 17? I can't read you.
We could not identify the man, could we? We couldn't read the man.
Number 1. I was so close. I just have to remember his face.
It's sort of true that you cannot carry bodies while you're essentially...
USS Patriot, report your destination. Over.
Destination Maryland aboard Resolute AFDM-10. Over.
Copy that. Out.
Outer deck submerged. Fore and aft submerged. Maintain heading 12 degrees. Aye aye.
Right, so we sort of need to knock this guy out. Or we might as well still kill him. Does it really matter? Only issue with killing these guys is that you need to hide the bodies as well. Excuse me? It's sort of strange. Unless your hands are empty, you cannot really carry those guys there. Or pretty much do anything in this game. Your hands need to be empty for you to do stuff. Including taking people hostage. There should be somebody in there, in this room over here. Blood on the floor. I dislike that, but well, it is what it is. And I do not think this game has a light and dark mechanic. Now where do I hide? Am I supposed to hide somewhere in here? I suppose not. I suppose this was supposed to be how we sneak past this guy. Apparently not. Apparently we do have to go somewhere in there. I do not see anything anywhere else to go. This is the way back. Let me try looking around that place. Maybe there is something over there that we need to address, so to speak. This thing. Nope. We can't play this game like Mario. Oh, okay.
Here's a nice spot to stow away.
Until the captain comes in to change, that is.
Immersion to 60 feet. Check all hatches.
Steve Rowland, you are under arrest for the murder of William Sheridan.
And today he actually is dead.
Who's
there?
Nobody. Nobody at all. Had to. Hold up, let me just go ahead and pop in a health kit right here. Excuse me? Who else is there? These guys were just waiting for me. An ambush.
All hands, man battle station.
This top part of this game is a little too difficult to play directly. It's better to take it slow, the combat in this game, I mean. Where are these guys? Are you gonna come out now? Of course you are.
Surface!
Should be right there. Another person. Of course not. You decided to flank me from behind. Smart, smart. Pretty smart thing. Not gonna lie.
USS Patriot approaching Resolute ASPM 10.
Yes, that's not done. I tossed a grenade at you guys. I don't know why I'm getting picking up 9mm suppressors from all of these people. Because that is practically useless to me. I'm assuming this is where I have to go. I've got no idea, of course. How can I take it? I'm a simple man. Since we are surfacing, I suppose this would be the correct way to go back. No? Was this just like an extra area, I suppose? By the way, I forgot to save. Might as well go ahead and do that. Alright, downstairs we head. Check one, nice. Where am I again? Ah, right. Excuse me? Die, please, thank you. I need to go ahead and kill that guy again. I mean, the fight wasn't too difficult, it was just a pain in the ass is all. I thought I heard somebody coming. I hear. No need to get your practice up a bunch. It's like half the time the hits don't even register in this game. And My god, does it take so long to actually cycle through stuff in this game? Another health kit, I will take it.
Alert!
You neutralize the intruder!
Alert! Alert!
Okay, tossing a grenade in there. Nope, not that. Whoa, no. Okay. I think that should be good enough. One more there. This gun can be accurate. Can be accurate, being the operative keyword there. It is not always accurate. And only one way to go from here. Essentially the boss fight, excuse me there.
You'll never make it out alive, Roland. We'll both blow up with the missiles.
If that is the way you want things to
be. I'd rather die here than tell number one we failed.
Alright. I mean, I'm glad that you profited in my abilities, but... Excuse me. That was simple. Now we need to actually go ahead and climb up this hatch here and find the key to the torpedo room. That's what we need to do. I think it was, yeah, one of these, the one on the right actually.
Activating low pressure blower on all main battle.
Excuse me? You're supposed to be dead by now. Where's the other guy? Right there. We essentially need to wait for the music to die down. I've not found any documents right here. Oh, by the way, I missed one. I meant to say I've not found any health kits right here. But this is like a document right here. Excuse me. It's like whenever you come here, the game starts lagging. Maybe I should not come here. That's an important document. I don't know what that document does, but it's an important document. It is somehow important. There was like a huge key there and another document right here. Huh. Wish there was a checkpoint right here. But there isn't. Oh yeah, I should go ahead and heal it. I'll get the health for the next second. We are at 12 health for now. Time to head up. Oh, come on. This guy managed to kill me the last time around. I died to that guy. Near the damn end of this level. Done.